Okay, so we're here with Coach Alex Signore and Martina Flori with Team Italy. Congratulations today.
The team was
plus one today, sitting in fifth right now for the championship. Alex, tell us about how the team played today. General thoughts on round two here at the World Junior Girls Golf Championship.
Yeah, today the course was set a little bit shorter and the greens were a little bit more wet, so the ball was landing and stopping earlier, and the girls just went away starting playing well, and I'm really happy about they managed the course today. Martina started incredibly well and made some early birdies and finished the first nine like 4 under par, and she was really going well. Then just happened one bad shot, but she managed to finish a good round at 2 under par, so I'm very happy with her. And also Carlotta started having some trouble, but finished 3 over, fighting back from 5 over. So I'm really, really happy with my team today.
So when you come to a championship like this, you know, you're sitting right now in fifth. What's the expectation as a team, as a federation, when you came here this week? What was the goal this week?
Well, we're really looking to play our best without searching for any goal. Now that year we are looking at the classification, we can maybe, we will fight everything we have for the second place, because the first place is now a little bit far away, but we will fight all we have for the second place.
And Martina, 200 today.
Yeah.
Tell us about your round. You know, what was it like out there?
Yeah, I started very well because I shot 4 under the first nine. So then I had a bad shot on the 10th and I had a double bogey, then a birdie on the 14th and a bogey on the 17th, but I played really solid today and my putt worked very well.
Now, how was it going out in the morning? You know, maybe the wind hasn't picked up as much as it is maybe right now. Is that an advantage to go off earlier in the day?
I think today it was a little bit easier than yesterday, maybe for the pin position. And some holes were shorter than yesterday. But the course is always quite tough because of the greens.
What did you think of the golf course? Over a couple of days?
I love it, yeah. It's really funny.
Now, Alex, two rounds are in the books. Take the team. What do you do tonight to get ready for tomorrow?
Tonight. We have Carlotta has birthday today. So we are going to the CN Tower to have a dinner.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations and play well tomorrow.
Thank
you. Good luck this week.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.